James came in dead last in the 2012 InnSuites Invitational. James, what happened today?
Former champion?
Yes, former champion. We forgot about that. But today was just not my day. I had way too much coffee this morning. I had the jitters. And I came up to the last hole of the Widowmaker. It just ate me alive. I had about an 8 or a 9 on the Widowmaker. But again, it's just nerves from the coffee.
Right, well, good luck next year. Bob, you had a commanding lead going into the final, three holes. Can you share with us what happened?
Well, is this national TV, or are you going to censor me? Can I use bad
words? No. Say what
you... Bob, you went bogey, double bogey, buggy,
double bogey.
You went bogey, double bogey, and bogey to end your round, the last three holes.
Bob, can you tell us what was going through your head?
I was just picturing that green jacket, you know, and how I need some new clothes, and it all fell apart. What can I say? It might have been the Bloody Mary yesterday morning. It's just totally thrown me off.
Do you think maybe it had something to do with that spill in the hot tub last night?
I don't know. My hand was really firm all day long until the last three holes.
Well, Bob, congratulations on your second place finish.
It wins by 3 strokes.
Some fine play down the stretch as Bob faltered. Mitch seized control. Mitch, can you tell us about your final round?
Well, I was just trying to stay where I could, and Bob was taking
the fix is in!
But then when I saw a little opening, I took it, I rammed it home hard, I got it done. I thought it was a fine field this year. It's been a long time since I've scored well here. I'm very happy with my round. They were all fine competitors. Bunch of losers, but fine competitors. The choke was good. I enjoyed the choke. And then I aced the last hole just for icing. So it's been a good day.
Well, congratulations on a fine final round, Mitch.
Get in the hole!
Thank you, sir.